Hello guys, I'm from Germany. I just finished my internship here in Dalian. I study international business in Scotland, in Dundee, and I got a scholarship for this summer internship. I stayed 2 months in Dalian, and I spent an amazing time learning Chinese, learning about Chinese work culture, and I traveled for my first time in China.
I'm Alicia. I study at the University of Dundee, and I'm here completing an internship for my international business project.
It's always more easy to learn a language when you live in a foreign country, so you learn way more faster than back home. And for me, a very, very big surprise was that Chinese is not as difficult as lots of people believe. The grammar is very easy. I really can just encourage everybody to start to learn Chinese.
So I am a marketing and business development intern at a consultancy firm based in Dalian. And my role mainly entails research. There's a lot of data that I've been given that I'm organizing at the moment. Also includes writing business plans for some of the projects that we're working on, devising marketing strategies, collecting statistics. Oh, absolutely. I think it has enabled me, so I've learned a lot of theory stuff in my master's, so this internship has sort of helped me apply those in a very practical sense in a very different market. So yeah, I would say it has, definitely.
Yes, definitely. It's really, really interesting, and you become more open-minded, and you get a new view on the world coming here to China, and get an insight in China.
It's very different, and I think not in terms of work. Work was very professional, and That was great. That was exactly what I expected. But in terms of the culture that I experienced in China, that was very, very different. And I had no expectations of what I was going to come into. So yeah, one thing I have to say about Dalian is people are helpful. Even if they don't speak English, they are the most helpful type of people I've ever come across. There's Intern China helps us out a lot with, I mean, even though we don't speak Chinese, you know, the star maps on our Baidus and all that, makes it reasonably easy. I mean, at first it was a bit difficult, but obviously 2-3 weeks in, I'm quite confident getting around the city by myself, I think. Yes, absolutely. Perhaps not to Dalian, because, you know, I feel like I've explored, and by the end of my internship, I will have explored quite a lot, but China is very large. I would definitely, definitely come back to China.
It's an amazing country which develops very fast, and yeah, definitely good experience.